champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to do. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
She's going up.
As he proves to be too quick.
Bridging fallaway slam.
Impressive.
Mounting. And hammering away.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Up high.
Adding up a little on the champ.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, no! Dangerous maneuver there. She flips it back on her. Oh, smash!
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Reversal!
That'll fillet your chest.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash. Stomping. Ouch.
Into vain.
Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck.
Champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're on the top. Are you kidding me? That's gotta be it. Two. Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at two. She's got an answer for that.
Superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe ahead.
On the top. Oh, she misses the mark. Knee to the midsection.
And a kick to the back. You can see her struggling to find her back.